little natural monochromatic look using Dior Beauty's newest shade in their Rosy Glow blush. I'm using Rosewood. It's my favorite of all the new ones that came out. It has the perfect pop of color, but it's still sun-kissed and natural looking on my skin. So I did a flush of that on my cheeks, and then I brought it up into my eyelids and my crease. And then I'm using the Lip Glow and my favorite lip gloss ever, the Lip Maximizer, which are both obviously in the shade Rosewood as well. And that is the final look.
Dior's latest innovation, the Dior Show Iconic Overcoat Mascara in refillable packaging. I'm starting this Dior Show eye look by using the Forever Skin Corrects Concealer to create a blank canvas, then going in with the 3D Maximizer. The Overcoat Mascara is designed for all lash types and requires just one sweep for 24-hour wear. Look how much volume it's added to my lashes. And to finish the look, I'm taking the 5-color eyeshadow palette in denim. Each palette corresponds to an iconic piece in the Dior wardrobe and offers an array of textures. Would love to hear your thoughts in the comments.